Wow. I think I'd rather eat my own face.